how to create your account on Google Wallet app. I'm going to guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, make sure that you've already installed the Google Wallet app. Launch the app on your phone. After you are in the app, you will see this kind of interface. Now at the top, you can see the profile icon. Tap on it. I'm already logged into my account. I freshly created this account just now. It's a very simple process to create account in Google Wallet app. Since this wallet app is developed by Google, it easily recognizes the Google account that you have. So if you are already signed in with your Google account in your device, it'll automatically recognizes your account. You can simply select the Google account that you want to choose, and just in few clicks, your account will be created. So you don't have to get into the long hassle of creating your account. You can simply choose the Google account, and your account will be easily created by that. If I tap on this drop-down list, I can select from multiple other Google accounts that I have in this device. So if I want to create a new account with another Google account, I just need to select that Google account. And there you go, your account is easily created like this. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.